Hi, welcome to the video bulletin of October 28th. It's October 28th, and we're going to have a big video bulletin for you.
We've got so many video bulletins, we're practically giving them away.
How much is that?
You're shipping spring!
You're going to love the video bulletins. That's another Johnson guarantee. Not four, not five, but six goals.
Well, cancel the show, Bill.
I don't think we can do this. This is just too many video bulletins.
Well, I'll tell you what it is all about.
Okay.
We've got a Dobson Mega Blood sale. All clips gotta go.
They gotta go.
Pump up the volume, pump up the volume, pump up the volume, this, this. Pump up the volume, pump up the volume, pump up the volume.
Mr. Jaguar, because I'm sweet, charming, and good with my hands.
I'm a bone, and I'm gonna win Mr. Jaguar because I'm good at cooking, I have nice hair, and I'm amazing.
We can do that. I'm Andrew Cunha, and I'm currently running for Mr. Jaguar. I will win because I'm funny, and seriously, why would you have anyone else when you can have all of this?
Hey, I'm Jesse Jacinto, and I'm gonna win Mr. Jaguar for the second year in a row, because if it wasn't for the sun, I'd be the hottest thing out here.
Yeah, I'm Brandon Scott, and I'm gonna win Mr. Jaguar, because I got the best smile, and I got the best body.
is Miles Williams. I would like for you to come support me for Mr. Jaguar because I don't really have a lot of friends, but I really, really want some. So please, 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 please come support me. Thank you. Thank you.
Friday, Friday, Friday!
Are you 17?
Yeah!
Do you have a photo ID?
Yeah!
Do you weigh over 110 pounds?
Yeah!
Do you want free pizza?
Yeah!
And sign up now in K109. Then show up in K109, the K-Quad Staff Lounge, or the Bloodmobile on October 31st. Be there or be this guy.
Experience. He may be old, but
well, I mean, if you look at
his mom's 90 and still kick him.
Yeah,
he's
oh
gonna
God.
Die anytime soon.
Oh, I'd probably say Barack Obama just so I can see what it's like to have a Democratic president. I mean, I've lived my life with a Republican president.
I would vote for Obama because he thinks about the people. For the people. Yeah.
Okay, I want to vote for McCain because I agree with his politics and I think Palin is a beast.
I would vote for Barack Obama because, well, for one, he is the Obama. And for two, he won't die. Well, he most likely won't. And he actually says stuff.
I would vote for McCain because I would think for older men.
I'm voting for John McCain.
Can I talk for 1 second?
And just because he rocks the planet.
Because he rocks the planet.
This reminds me of my grandpa. My grandpa makes excellent PB&J sandwiches.
Barack Obama.
Why?